points a game, shoots the three up better than 40%, passes well, and gives a great size on the perimeter.
Over Lang, and then even lower to Haywood, and that's a high percentage.
That's why he shoots better than 60-some percent. He takes advantage of his strength.